Wind, remember the name well.
Round one. Fight!
Well, did you like that plan?
What was the new part?
Round two.
The whole plan was new.
Oh. Your plan looks anything like my plan. It involves a lot of drop combos. God, yeah, this game.
That didn't work.
Win.
What was the new part?
We'll move on to the next plan. The new part was standing light kick. That was the new part.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Definitely noticed that.
See?
That was
yeah. Yeah. All right. All
lots
right.
of lots of standing light kick in that plan. I can see how that. There was one right there. See how this differs from the old approach pretty drastically now.
Ah, well, there was another part of the plan that I haven't been executing.
That doesn't work. Nope. Oh! Say it auto correct.
No.
Damn.
Shit.
What do we do? Damn. Shit. Panic.
Damn. Shit. Fuck.
Throw out a fast move.
Ah. Didn't work out as I intended.
Same.
Oh.
Not what I wanted. No,
get it.
This worked. That was like, there could not have been a single frame of instun left at the end of that. That's right. Rashido.
You remembered the name.
Yeah, they both start with Rash. And they both end with Woohoo! They both have pretty banging songs.
Round one. Fight!
No. One of Rashid's skin that has like red polka dots on his fucking turban, so it looks like Toad.
That's what it would take to make it look like a Toad, is red polka dots on his turban. You're not sorry at all, buddy. Just like that, it ends. Sorry, friend!
Round two.
Do the thing with.
I would have
won if I had the EX. Or known I didn't have the EX and did a different thing entirely. Could have totally handled that situation under either of those scenarios.
Right.
Damn.
Round one. Fight.
Not entirely. I could have done light fireball.
Oh yeah, I need to work on that more.
No, that was quite enough.
Ah, just let me push some buttons in.
I'm afraid I can't let you do that. Oh.
Now.
That's your health, dude.
KO. 2.
Can't remember what the left side is. The right side's the fireworks. Oh!
I don't think I've seen any on this.
Oh, nice work, nice work. Good enough?
That didn't work out. Shit. Shit.
Sweep. Embedded all of the shit. There we go.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, I bet you even get to wear that a little bit next round, maybe? Yeah? Yeah? Not now, because, but you know, in round one. Not now, because you fucked it up by losing at the end of round three.
Right.
Fucking asshole.
Round one.
Not now, not ever. You ain't ever seen me wearing no hats.
Smash a button. Smash a button. Damn. Good enough. That's cute. No!
What in God's name are you doing?
There was a plan. God damn it.
What did you, I don't even know what happened.
I was just gonna teleport to wherever you ended up at the end of your kick. It just happened to be inside of the tornado.
I gotcha.
It was gonna be one of those clever uses of the things that used to be gimmicky but are now more or less useless. And it would have been pretty clever if not for the, you know, tornado. Rest in peace, brother. I assume that dog's dead by now.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
I figured. So anyway...
I assume that dog's dead now.
He'd be an epic beast if not, though.
Jump, you chicken shit bastard!
No, that was drop. I wanted to drop straight down. Wanted to abort immediately.
Abort! Abort!
You lose.
Good fight. Just getting ready to say some pretty cocky shit there.
So I changed my plan to just jump around like an asshole.
I can see. Well, I mean.
It's go time.
It's the name of the game, I guess.
Right. That's how the game is played, right?
Yep. That's how the game is played.
That's how
the game is played.
Smash something.
Nah, I never get that way with people I know. I just assume the worst in everybody on the internet.
Guardian.
Speaking of assuming the worst in everybody on the internet. Agree. Yeah. I was just thinking about, you know, going to America. All over their asses. You're, from one of them countries, the Queen still rules, ain't you?
Queen don't rule shit.
Who's on your money?
Round one. Fight!
Benedict Arnold.
Well, it
time to just go America all over their asses.
Round two. Fight.
Yep. Whoa.
What the shit?
Nice work.
I'm downright vanished.
Ugh.
Final round. Fight.
That often.
You should try Cossack dancing.
Fight! Stay right there! Stay right there!
Oh, I don't remember that's a thing. America.
Nice moves. Well, thank you. Thank you, America.
America, Bruce. Broken the freedom barrier.
Oh yeah. Oh, I forgot. I forgot about some shit that I had. I got armor. I got this armor. And I got this slide. Yeah, I got some shit.
Glad you remembered all those things you could do.
I remembered some shit. I remembered shit.
Final round.
But I do.
Fight.
What? Whoa. Did you see that flash kick? It was an awesome flash kick. Oh.
What have I done? What have I done? Double it!
Woof!
Double it, luck!
You win!
That was a solid fucking strat, but, can't beat freedom. I mean, you haven't beat freedom.
I don't know about that.
Round one. Fight.
These colors don't run. Even if these colors happen to be yellow at the moment. It's just somewhat ironic, given yellow's history as a runoff. Come on. Ow. I knew. Should have thrown EX. Dun 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 dun.
No way, no, no.
Dun 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 dun. Just have to send my little soldiers out into the world.
Round two.
America.
Sonic.
Oh, nice work. I broke your string though partway through. I don't remember the exact part, but I was pretty proud. Something, you threw a command grab in there or something. I lied, Bison's not the only person I feel like I can take control of a match with.
Cancer. Cancerous. I'm be AFK like 10 seconds.
Okay. It's okay, this game doesn't make you play it. Guile is definitely my Mega Man in this game. If I can just run my fucking defensive routes on you, then the match will just play out and that's that. But if you figure that out, then like, fuck man, I don't have any other tricks.
Mm-hmm. It's alright. Now I'm gonna play Man's character.
I feel like I need to keep the freedom flowing. Just take freedom to stratospheric heights. Doesn't Urine's default other costume also involve a purple dress suit of some
kind? Yeah, it's pretty much the same. I don't know what the difference is.
Right? It's also got Ray Charles glasses too, right?
No.
I didn't do his quote-unquote story mode yet, so I didn't... He's weird. His buttons are all weird. I thought you were all excited for Urien. What the fuck?
Oh, I am.
I'll play someone I'm not good with if you want to play some Urien.
Yeah, I'll do that next time.
Round play some one. Cammy or someone. Yeah. Fight. Yeah! I haven't played my Cammy. Alright. Time to remember who I'm playing. Not that one. Heavens no, not that one.
Nice.
America! Oh, banana. Freedom bananas.
Ooh, banana.
The strength, the allegiance between the Northern and Southern Americas is just... It's right there. Smack the Chiquita right off your face. Oh, and just like that, it ended. Fucking Iron Curtain, etc. Communism. Yeah.
Is it communism? It's communism.
Fight. I mean, it's Stalin or Damn it. I'm not prepared for this. What?
I can't.
I mean,
you lose.
America.
I told you, man, Russia is like other America.
Well, yeah.
It's just like...
Round one.
That's the problem.
Fight!
Target combos. It's the fucking easiest input in the game.
Oh, yeah. That's a trick I learned.
What was the trick?
It's like tick SPD. Oh shit. I forgot that I had shit to do there.
No, that's fine.
I forgot we were still fighting. I was trying to tell you about my shit.
I knew it!
Tick command grabs. You get crouch jab, standing light kick, and still have you in range for an SPD.
Tell you, I also play a punish game.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, really? I tell you, I also have a punish kick.
Ah, shit.
Freedom! Let freedom reign.
You win.
Just look how marble that shirt is.
It is pretty marble.
Thank you for agreeing with me in the least patronizing way possible.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. knew that was a grab.
That was some damn nice work.
Exactly. Oh, that's disappointing her.
No.
Put your big, stupid, hairy shins. I'm not above that.
Muscle.
It doesn't change the fact that they're also hairy.
Muscle and hair go hand in hand. Not really, actually.
I was gonna say. They might share some fascia. Some facile tissue. Thought you knew it. Couldn't do a goddamn thing about it.
Oof, nice.
Thank you.
Nice poise. Poise. Oh, it's 2-1. I thought you were up.
I am up, but only 2-1.
Round one. Fight.
Poise, boys. Oh, I just remembered something.
I forgot about the thing.
That's not what I just remembered, by the way.
Round two. Fight.
That's not the buttons.
Yeah.
No, 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 I definitely did not. That's wrong. That is incorrect. Incorrect.
Bananas.
You win.
We've come full circle. It ended right here where it started. At the banana cart.
Banana hammock.
Right here in my banana hammock.
Into the banana hammock with you. No, now it's time to break out the banana hammock.
I was afraid of that. So you're still, you're pro thong? You're not a suitor?
Yeah. No, I like both. I like both. But the thong, I mean, if you gotta pick one, you gotta rep the thong.
I think it's a bit excessive. We still get the breakthroughs on the night stages too, right?
Oh, I don't know.
I hope so.
Oh no, his alternate outfit is like weird long hair. Shit.
Yeah. You have to buy the other one. Well, fight money buy the other one. It's the one you have to beat his little late story mode for.
Right.
Which is like that suit, but with a scarf and sunglasses. Maybe it's not pinstripe, it might be a solid color.
I gotcha. Alright, I need to remember my buttons.
You'll be fine.
Round one. Fight!
I need to remember I need to charge things too.
Nah. That's totally not a problem.
Oh, I got a fireball too? Oh. Well, wonders never cease. Overhead target combos.
Do what now?
A foolish insect that dares to defy me.
Yeah, I like the suit too, but it's not a thong.
You're not even repping third strike. What's your excuse?
Excuse for what?
Liking the man in the thong, I guess. I guess I really do like the movie Gandhi, though. That is a pretty great cinematic masterpiece. Whoops. Good enough. That's all you need with her. Getting it done. Oh, that's reflector! I love his so ability. I gotta hear him in Japanese. Oh, that's reflector!
Mission complete. Fight!
No.
Oh. Auto correct, you have not been hooking me up tonight. Your buttons are stupid and long. Oh. So that's a thing, huh?
Yeah.
So anyway, I was complaining about your buttons.
Pew! Just wait until I learn all the crazy, sick fucking V-trigger setups. I'll give you something to complain about.
I'm a little worried about that now.
No, don't be. I don't have the time to put in
round one.
More than one character in the game.
Plus, I mean, there's always instinct to kill them.
Right.
That. Wow, that was some jank ass bullshit. Oh no! Oh, that's real fun. And why does he have not just a power bomb, but like the stiffest power bomb in the business?
Right.
For the both his front and his back throws. Why is that so important? What is the significance of that with his weird almost yoga fighting style? Don't worry, I can't counterattack to save my life. Oh! Oh, that's refractor! I love it.
Is your enemy intimidated? No. Tear your clothes off. Is your enemy intimidated? No. Try yelling at them. Aegis Reflector!
There's no way he's gonna be better at Japanish. That other language. They speak in Japan then.
Oh, I forgot I got V-Skill.
Ah. Up Cammy, white bitch. That's how I roll.
White girl. Is that Cammy?
No, Cammy White. That's her last name.
Oh, really?
White. Yeah.
Is that like a doll thing? Is that all the dolls' last name?
I don't know. I mean, she's Bison's like clone. White? I don't know how that works. Bison's lady clone. So sick of clone characters.
Fight!
I know exactly how that goes. I do that so many times a match with Bison. In other words, I saw that. How did it get to this? Oh, it's awesome! God damn it, I love it so much.
Oh.
It's okay, I'm only like that during the first round, and then the low, slow play music sets in. Cammy White, you beautiful girl. Take this. Oh no!
All just reflector.
How irritating!
I agree.
Final round. Fight.
Hooray. God, why? What does that move even mean? It don't make any sense.
Yes, get in it. Get in it.
No, why?
Yes.
God damn it, nice
like
work.
That. Like that. Hold that.
I'm holding it. I'm holding it.
Hold that.
You lose.
Nice work. Nice work. All right. A, my cami's much worse than I thought. B, your Yurian's pretty good.
Yurian.
C, oh, just reflector.
Yurian. You're gonna play like one more and then play some KI? Maybe.
Yeah, yeah. What'd you say? How many more?
One.
One more? Alright. Play Bison, is that what you're telling me? Oh, yeah. Toss Reflector!
And Bison!
I'm summoning a storm!
He looks like a sea captain.
Especially if I wear the white version? Or do you mean Rashid?
No.
Bison? Yeah.
Bison.
Yeah, dictator of the sea, captain of your heart.
Round one.
It's like 6 or 7. He's even Fight. Blonde in that skin. Goes great with the beach level. 4 in man. I built a wall. Why? Not good enough. Nowhere near good enough. Not cool. How? How does that work? How does you? Nice.
Spend the meter, bro. Spend the meter. Oh, that was even chipper.
Yeah, that was the magic of that one. I know. Damn. Yep. That's how Bison works. It's literally crazy.
Hit
See?
Button.
It's literally crazy.
Button.
He's fueled by insanity. How great is that? The crazier it gets, the better he is.
Fight.
Oh, makes sense.
Shit! Not what I wanted. No.
That right there?
No.
That's how I roll.
No.
You win.
No. Rat-a-dat-dat-dat-dat.
See, that's the opener, but you gotta transition into a linker. If you really wanna do twist.
Round
it's,
one.
It's important.
Fight.
There's a whole rhythm to it.
Oh, I know. I think the only version I know is like the version that you do, which doesn't actually sound like the real song.
You mean it? In that it's my own version, obviously.
Rat-at. Oh, I don't remember now. Rat and tatten's a batten, skinny a batten, hold a datum, ooh, datchy datchy. Twist.
No, I know, that's...
Heyo.
Air shooter. Right up the old bison skin.
But this one right in the early coocher.
Round two. Fight.
Heyo.
Roll it, say! I can jump around like an asshole. My skies!
Nah, bro. Can you summon the storm?
I am the storm. I am the storm. I am the storm. I am the storm.
Ow.
There, I beat you in my skies. That's why I brought you to an Air Force base to fight. The symbology of it all, obviously.
Final round. Fight.
Alright.
So, what year do you think it'll be possible for them to introduce the kind of technology that would allow, like, these wooden crates in the background to be broken? That's how that works!
I thought you were gonna ask. When would they have the technology to make a heavy punch spinning mixer worth doing? Ever?
There are, catches some angles off of the B-skill. Why?
Oh no, I was crush cat on you.
That's a problem.
Eat some of these dicks. Eat some of these dicks.
Oh. Fuck Ego.
You win. That was fun.
Good fight. Ego got his head crushed by a rock. Fuck Ego. So, were we talking about something, about the skies, and, like, who they belong to? I think something about these skies being mine?
I don't even know what you're talking
about. Remember being the topic of conversation at some point?
Yeah.
Whoa, easy there, Spartan. You wrung every last little bit out of that spinning mixer that you could.
You're just mashing it. You're just mashing it now.
More or less.
Oi. 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 Lay up with all the buttons and the crush countering and all that slide kicks.
To fight is the slide. It's the only way I'll ever know.
Oh.
Life is slide.
Too many buttons. Special moves. There's no good.
Final round.
No, I was like 9 million times.
Oh! Bing bang boom! It's like John Cranley, it's go time.
Booty of Christ!
No, I really wanted to jank you out with that last little bit of chip damage, but I just couldn't make it happen, so props on you for preventing that, I guess. Really killed my style points there at the end.
Listen. Ain't no style points for nobody.
It's go time.